What's up, people? We're going to see if we can teach Sweet Jane by Lou Reed, Velvet Underground in under 2 minutes. Ready? Go. Okay. How about some light? Bam. All right. Oh, man. We're going to have to edit this already. Down, up, 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 down, G, A, D, 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 A, G, 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 A, D, D. Okay, the key with this, the absolute key you must have here is, well, of course, getting the chords right is important, but being able to do muting with the side of your palm like this. So practice this over and over. And then maybe on one chord, practice that strum pattern. One, two, three, four, down, up, up, up. Oh, one chord. Sorry. Down, up, 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 down, up, 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 down, and one, and one. That's the beauty of it. It's very syncopated. He plays the downbeat, one, and then all of the upbeats. And I'm coming in here, and you can do it on electric guitar, an acoustic guitar. Every one of those on beats, beats two, three, and four, you're muting with the side of your hand. That's it. That's the whole Sheboygan. The whole what? Okay, whatever. G A D D D A G G. And just for what it's worth, this is how I'm playing these open chords today. I'm playing D the standard fashion. I am muting with my thumb on the sixth string, letting the A and D strings ring, and then first finger, second fret of the G, third finger, third fret of the B, second finger, second fret of the high E. And then I'm sliding on the ring finger. That's how I'm pivoting to my A, so that my ring finger is playing second fret of the B, first finger is playing second fret of the G, second finger, middle finger, naughty finger, middle finger is playing the second fret of the D. And then finally, I slide back for my G, where I've got the four finger G, first finger, second fret of the A, second finger, third fret of the low E, ring finger, or third finger, third fret of the B, and finally pinky on the E string. Now, it is true. Oh, it's true. The Velvet Underground version of Sweet Jane has a very cool coda. And if you want to see some of that, maybe come back next week and we'll do that. That has considerably more chords and it's also very fun, but it doesn't have that lovely, lovely syncopated riff. Okay, please like, subscribe, share, all of that good stuff. Smash that alarm button, all that stuff. Please, please, please. Oh, yeah, and send me a comment. Ask me a question. You know, all right, bye.